testing this or what?
All right, guys. This is it. This is this was an absolutely ridiculous dungeon. I mean, I'm just going to cruise through this first part here and talk about what I was doing. I was healing as a holy priest, and boy, not doing a very good job at it. The initial trash packs here are fine, but this is a plus 20, and I'm not really optimally set up for healing in terms of my stats or anything like that, and I'm certainly not optimally set up in terms of my talents. So I make lots of big mistakes throughout this dungeon, but just enjoy watching our attempts here at getting through a plus 20 ruby life pools.
And then when this AoE comes out next, a huge ass heals. And then ice coming out again. Going left. Another AoE, take that out.
Jack, you gotta heal yourself or cloak or something.
I am sorry, but I need your strength, little one. You want lost?
Yeah. It's holy shit, it's just so much damage, man.
Move feet. AoE. Alright, I have coming up. I'm stunned.
Oh, I didn't dispel you. Oh my god. For fuck's sakes. Oh, I was busy.
Well, at least it's doable.
Yeah, that's actually, yeah, that's doable. So fucked, man. She just autoed you twice to death. Yeah.
Ice. Release. No. Oh, okay. I was nervous. I didn't think we'd be able to kill it in time for the AoE, so I was like, fuck it, I'm resing it. that was a bad call, but I didn't want to start over.
No. I get it. Yeah. I'm not going
to. Oh, great.
Oh, well, we're dead.
Yeah.
I'm running back.
Wow, I'm just going to. Wow. What killed me there? I wasn't even standing
the
in the
dragon.
Electrical. No, he didn't. Yes. Just Cinderbolt. Hit me for 160k. What the fuck was that? Rolling Thunder just instantly killed somebody.
There it is.
Oh, I died as I got up here. Look at that.
Please kill it.
Well, I'm dead.
Yep, I always get first. Alright, so after this, you're gonna bait the bowling ball, so don't stand around the edge. Big heals here.
Wow, that's
that
so
over
insane.
And over again.
We can't do that over and over again.
Oh, they kicked it.
Hmm.
First kick, got it. Watch out for blocking ball. Yep, stand boss.
Everybody's, we need to pop defensive.
Stand boss.
Jesus. Oh my god. Okay.
There it is. Defenses. In a second.
Yeah. No problem. Ooh. That's a fun dot. Oh, it's on you again. Oh, I can't get rid of it. Wait.
Clear. Big AOE, defenses.
Ooh. That's what we call cutting it close. Okay, hello, sir.
Nuke this fucking bitch.
Watch the interrupts. Nobody else is a caster.
Alright, fire's coming out. Got a skull with fire. Dragon's coming back in.
He hits you back so hard. Holy shit.
Yep. Keep nuking this bitch. Next goes on red. If you get it right here. There it is. Ooh. All right. I'm bringing it back over here. Let's get ready to make sure you're still on Ryder.
Yeah, I just got the debuff and instantly died.
Yeah, I like, if I didn't get you in that first GCD, you were dead.
Just stand on fire and die real quick. Hmm. Yeah, if you, when you drop in the fire, if you don't get out immediately, it puts it on.
Yeah.
Oh,
God, guys.
Oh, we don't have balls. What?
There's three balls, no tornadoes.
Yeah, was it? Okay. Good one. Oh.
Wow.
Just stand in the fire. So do we have an extra fire puddle because the breath hit you?
Yes. Yep.
Okay.
I thought I was away from the breath, but it hit me.
Stand on fire.
What happened? What'd you say?
It went straight on everyone.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I get hit by the fire. Just kill this rider. So close. Three more.
Oh.
Alright, go on the skull. Say the person last time died right here. Like, This hasn't even come out yet, though.
Yeah, that was weird. It was definitely out, so I'm not sure what's with that.
See, it's after the first wind, and then there it goes.
Oh, yep.
Breath was going on this side of it, IX.
I'm dead. Yep.
Alright, go to the front of it by where the dragon's aiming. And drop the next ones here.
Where are you standing? You okay?
Yep, good, good. All the fire is good, just keep your health up. Burn this bitch. Keep burning her. We're close. The elements answer to me. That's enough. Alright, just draw fire and heal people with your fire. No more wind. Dodge that breath. Did that come again? That should be good. Clear.
Yep.
Yep, it's just gonna take a minute or two to kill it, but I think we're good as long as you stay up.
Oh, what's the time on Beerus?
3 minutes.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, I hate this game. Why didn't I have my cooldown up?
Oh! So aggravating, man. Holy shit. I thought I had Serenity up there and I didn't. Man. Like, holy cow. Nice.
My heart's racing.
Yeah, we didn't get rating after the first boss.
That's awesome. I actually got an upgrade, and there you go. Look at that. That's a
Dude,
really
I
good
was
upgrade,
so close
actually.
To dying there, Zika. My hands were shaking when I was trying to.
That's what I thought. When you popped out of bear form, I was like, oh, that's a good idea. And then like you were healing, and then he was finishing his breath, and I was like, get back in bear form.
GCDs, dude.
You're gonna die.
Ruins all the fun.
I was so scared though. I was like, you are going to die.